Building a product, it's completely different, right? You don't have to go and talk to somebody. You do it yourself. You know the market need. There are ways to achieve, build the products these days. And that's where the cloud comes in and leveraging it and going and selling it. So you see those kinds of innovations happening. But when you're in a space which is typically the domain of a larger player in some sense, and they've established, then if you want to do some innovation in that space, that's what I'm talking about. They may not have all the necessary knowledge and capability to go and make that change. But you come in and you fit in. So it's not every case. It is specific. But those are opportunities which I see which exist out there.
Ms. Because I'm keeping a watch on the watch. Maybe one last question and we'll probably wrap up the session.
Okay.
And you're, of course, if subject to availability of which you could always talk to him offline, or we'll look at some other sessions.
Yeah. The question is, maybe you can respond as well as any other contributor. I'm not from manufacturing background, so this is what I hear and read out. When I see foreign companies, the multinationals coming in India, they touch upon their entire ecosystem of suppliers and all and transform them into highly integrated environment, right? Do you see that trend with Indian manufacturers, or they are still quote unquote into ERPs and PLM, PDMs and CRMs and not really externally integrated?
Yeah, you know, in my limited time in this industry, in manufacturing, I can't comment with that kind of depth you might look for, but I see the trend changing in some ways. I see companies which are diversified, who have this capability to kind of leverage other players in the marketplace, but they are not as open, because the natural extension for the MNCs, for the reasons they came to these countries, right? It doesn't exist for a large Indian player in many ways, right? So they don't see the either the arbitrage opportunities, or they don't see the opportunities for talent who are differentiated in here.
Past few years, there is an interestingly increasing trend that manufacturing is gaining talent from IT a lot. And a lot of CIOs are actually moving up the value chain and becoming chief marketing officers, COOs and CEOs as well. I personally know many companies in Pune where this transition has happened. And it's primarily because the kind of exposure and the best practice implementations that they get through IT implementations help businesses in far better way. So I'm sure, he himself is an example how manufacturing has been gained, by the IT talent. The subject is vast and complicated, but I think his genius of simplifying it for all of us and throwing those insightful statistics has made the morning delightful. Apart from the breakfast, and it has been a pleasure to have you here, Vishwanatha, with us today. As a token of our appreciation, a small gift to you on behalf of SEEP. I hope you had a wonderful morning, and do appeal to especially the newcomers to become members of SEEP so that we can have more regular formal interactions like this. Thank you very much and have a nice day ahead.
I think so. I'll just run it by PowerPoint.